Two visiting police chiefs experienced some crime themselves after their patrol cars were broken into in Santa Fe. Santa Fe police say the unmarked police cars of Gallup Chief Robert Caron and Tucum Carey Chief Jason Brazil were burglarized as they sat parked at a Santa Fe hotel this week. Police say the bandit got away with a bulletproof vest, handcuffs, and a black ski mask. Santa Fe's chief says the cars were apparently the only two hit in that area. No arrests have been made.